pozdrav ljudi i dobrodošli na Relax kanal. Nadam se da ćete uživati jer bit će mnogo, mnogo serija. Ok, dobit vam intro. A, uvama, Andrej. Pozdrav prijatelji, ja sam Max iz kanala Relaxik i danas nastavljamo sa Life is Strange Before the Storm, epizoda 3, Hell is Empty. Tako da, to što mi fige, ko zna kako će biti stanje. Idemo na Hell is Empty, idemo na Continue i... Da. Moj kad ja došao na posao, kad ono, pokvario se stroj. Vidim što sjedio s njima tam do 10 iz, s ovima iz druge smjene i aj kuću. Sad za danas ne znam da li ću uopće ići. Ko zna da li su popravili to.
Hey. Steph. How's Drew? Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad. Yeah.
I da, obrijao sam se, kao što vidite.
Our room's just
sad sam kao med i mlijeko.
You should come by.
Kao med i mlijeko i ja. Odakle ja to izlačim.
I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well... stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel to wake up.
Okay. Nastavljamo dalje, samo da ja... Čekaj, kaže da ima podršku za gamepad, kontroler čovječe. Ima podršku samo za meni. Jebem, uživa. Ovo, ostalo se moram na miši tipkovnici, ali nema vez. Ajde mi upalimo svjetla na mojoj tipkovnici. E, to. Se mijenja i što nešto, jebujem ja sve. Ha. Ajmo staviti zeleno. Može. Okej, okay. Dobili smo poruku. Čovječ, što kaže? You're still around, we are in room 785 in case you forgot. Cool. 785. Dobio sam nešto. Victoria! Šta je bilo? Rachel. David. Ok, što je ovo? Grup SMS. Da vidim, evo ga, baš mi zanima. We tell you that you want... just come. Seriously, just come. Ok, to nisam ni vidio da piše. Vidio se sam just come. Ok, ovo smo tu u prošloj epizodi, tu tukli jebi ga, samo da dobijemo čokoladicu. Da vidimo dalje. A, tu piše broj sobe. Koje je bilo broj sobe? 7, 7, 7, 8, 5. 7, 8, 7. Evo ovdje, ovdje. Ovo je sigurno otac od onog lika. Izgleda mi malo starije, da, mislim da je. Ajde, popričamo s čovjekom.
All right, then. Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
Here to see Drew?
Yeah. How are things going?
Wow.
Oh, you know how it is.
Dobra pratija, Roša. Najbolje.
Who's hurt?
Yeah,
there's other things going well for us. I'm moving back into my old apartment in 2.5 hours. I don't know if you know this, but Mikey's been crashing at Drew's dorm.
Oh?
I had a bit of trouble with work. And it's all been pretty hard. Anyway, Drew managed to scrape together enough to get me back on my feet.
I'm glad things are starting to work out then.
Oh no. You said you were Chloe. Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you can answer.
Sure.
Both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately. Yeah, I've been spending most of my time looking for work. I'm worried I missed something important. You know if anything's going on with them?
Do sad znači onak je bi ga, ako pita njega, ako pita mene, jel? Tako da prema tome, ovo je bespotrebno. Ajde. Nemam pojma, sorry. Bolje biti neutralan.
Sorry. This weekend was actually the first time I really hung out with them.
It's all right. I appreciate that you've been keeping my boys company. Drew's got so many hopes for himself riding on that knee. It seems like he's been even more driven lately. I think my work situation's disappointed him. Both of them. Actually, in different ways. Sorry I'm laying all this on you. I've been trying to keep it light in there.
That's okay.
Nice of you to listen. Do me a favor. Don't worry either of them with... Oh, excuse me.
Hey!
You made it.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Drew.
Izgleda bolje nego onda kad ga je ovaj natuko Damon.
I'm not sure actually. It's too early to tell.
Sorry to hear it.
It's all good.
Love the hair, by the way.
Pretty cool.
Thanks.
Sviđa im se kosa, čovječ.
Trying it out.
Sometimes you've just got to do something new.
Zanimljivo.
Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
Rachel's stable. She'll probably wake up soon.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
She got stabbed in the arm by Demon fucking Merrick.
Seriously? It wasn't because of me, was it?
No. Somehow we've got our own shit with him now.
That's crazy. Fuck that guy. I wish I could get my hands on him.
Drew, chill out, okay?
I'm headed out. Everything okay in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, oh. Dad.
See you.
Yes.
Man. Maybe. Shouldn't have mentioned Damon. Rachel's gonna be up soon. Should probably head over
to home already. Šta je ovo? To su notes. Homework, to nećemo dirati. Ovo. Znači, ovako izgleda. Mislim da je ovo u Americi. Ma nije u Americi. Ali dobro izgleda ove bolničke sobe. A imaju TV, jebemo živo, šta je ovo? Šta?
Damn. An 8 out of 10.
sure. Dobro. Kad ovo završimo, upravo sam krenio sa prototipom. Ima 18 epizoda, znači još malo imam do kraja igre da je prednem posve. Izbacio sam dvije epizode, u stvari tri. Četvrta, ja mislim, i peta će se uploadat. A kad ovo završim, naravno počet ću da vam izbacujem Alan Wake American Nightmare. Tako da, ostanite uz Relaxi kanal, jer bit će mnogo serija na kanalu. U trećem mjesecu izlazi DLC za Life is Strange Farewell. Tako da, pošto sam dva mjeseca prije prenaručio igru, dobio sam taj Deluxe Edition, tako da ćemo taj DLC odigrati u trećem mjesecu kad izađe, tako da uživajte.
Drew's been in a lot of pain today.
All right. I'm gonna head out.
It was really great to see you, Chloe.
Agreed. Don't be a stranger, okay?
Yeah.
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
You bet.
Oh, probudila se. Yes.